to another video of our ASMR TCG openings. Today I have a booster box of the Pokemon trading card game, the new set Twilight Masquerade. I am very excited for this card because it's got some gorgeous art, as Pokemon usually does. Before we begin, I just want to thank you for being here with me today. I want to know how your day is going, how your week has gone, and most importantly, how you have been feeling. Nix and I have been we have been a little bit under the weather lately. We haven't been able to reply to all of your lovely comments, but we will get to do so soon. Nix has been out on a trip, and so today it is my turn to delight you with some whispers and some beautiful Pokemon art. As for what else has been going on in our lives, well, I have also been a little sick, and with Nix away, I have been trying out new food takeouts, so I had some really delicious pho from one of our local Thai restaurants, and that really helped me deal with the cold, the very bad cold that I have right now. But I am starting to feel better, and I am very excited to be back and doing these ASMR videos for all of you. As usual, let us know how you're doing in the comments. We always love hearing from you and knowing that we help you relax and enjoy the day. So having said this, why don't we get started? Twilight Masquerade, a festival of mischief and mystery. Welcome to the land of Kitagami, where people and Pokemon live harmoniously with nature. Folk tales abound, but not all is as it seems. Uncover the mystery of the masked legendary Pokemon Ogerpon, appearing as four fearsome types of Terra Pokemon EX, and team up with more newly discovered Pokemon like Blood Moon, Ursaluna EX, and Zinichta EX, growing in power. Greninja, Dragapult, and Magcargo Dazzlest Terra Pokemon EX, and more A-spec cards round out the festivities in the Pokemon TCG Scarlet and Violet Twilight Masquerade expansion. I am actually very excited to see if we can pull that Greninja. Eldart is gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous, and even if we don't, maybe one of the EV cute cards is going to be more than enough for me. As with all the boxes, this time we have a choice to go left or go right. Why don't we give this choice to luck? This is going to be left, and this one is going to be right. Oh, there we got it. We are going to start with the right. Thank you. See something interesting over here. Oh yes, we got finished. is in order. Otherwise, my OCD just triggers and I just can't keep opening anything else until everything is in its place. Alrighty, here we have Clefairy, another OG. We got Perum, Bulbit, oh, very cute. Lucio, oh, both from Shinx. Interesting because I don't really, I can't think of another. ones that are the promos for like the events, like the Dragon Fire and the Cinderella and Rapunzel have like a specific pattern in the foil, but I think this is a little bit different in a sense where the whole holo has like these stars. Thank you. Isn't it like they usually draw Poliwag like looking at itself in water? This one looks kind of like an oils painting somehow. Very cute. Helioptile. Scolipede. A bug catching set. Ambipom. How cool. The brute bonnet. Ancient. So this is the reverse holo. Oh, look at this. We got an This is super cool. And timber, it kind of, you know, makes sense with timber and the context of the festival. That is super cool. I really enjoy this design. That's beautiful. Oh, nice. And we also got an iron leaves hollow. I really like this iron leaves Pokemon. I think that the way that they design it is just very between the ancient and the future versions of the Pokemons. They're really neat. Alrighty. Here we have Timber again. Best punch, flip a coin if tails. This attack does nothing. So we got like luck within luck. Let us continue. Super cute Eevee. You're a freak. its cries echo inside its hollow body to emerge as beautiful notes for startling and repelling foes. That's what it says over here. Oh, that's super cute. Alrighty. A chandelure. Very nice. I like this. This art is just gorgeous. Very, very cute. What a fun box so far. Enjoying it as much as I have. Please let me know in the comments. Alrighty, here we have Chimchar, Pinsir, cute name.
Opening packs. We're only three away from finishing the box.
subscribers and followers, we are going to be giving away more of these bowls. So hopefully we can reach the 1,000 subscribers soon, and we hope that we can get to keep seeing everyone in the next and the future ASMR episodes. Let's pack, my friends. Let us see what comes out of it. As always. was going. If you hadn't heard of us, or if this is the first time that you see one of our videos, please consider giving us a like and a subscribe. We are trying to get to 1,000 subscribers so that we can have our second giveaway. And this time it's gonna be even bigger than what we did at the 600 mark. We're going to be giving away a lot of the legendary collections from Yu-Gi-Oh! So gorgeous bags, gorgeous stuff that we have for you in reserve. So follow us and become a part of our TCG fam. As always, thank you for watching. Thank you for being here with me. And may you have wonderful dreams and a great rest of your day or night. See you soon, TCG fam.